So today we're going to be testing injector pulse on a Strike 250. I have a void light, and basically what it does is it plugs into the connector and it'll tell me if we have injector pulse. So the first thing you want to do is remove your connector off of the fuel injector. And then you just take your little void light, plug it right into the connector, and then you're going to proceed to turn the engine over. And as you can tell, we have injector pulse.